Oh, hello. Just adjusting my top here. Right, so like I said earlier, or if this is the first one you've seen, it's Monday. Having my cup of tea and a chocolate digestive or two. I'm a dunker. Love to dunk. Anyway, like I said earlier in my other video, Safi came home and she stayed the night. And we chatted, caught up as much as we could. Absolutely brilliant. I miss her so much when she's not here. And then when she gets here, it's like she's never really been away. It's strange. I'm sure you guys know what I mean. It's started to snow again. Really big flakes. Whether it's settled, I don't know. I might show you again in a minute. Gizmo's fine. Well, he's not fine, he's coughing still. And he's certainly by no means well, but he's not deteriorated as much as I thought he would by now. And he's just laying down there on his beanbag, being cute. That snow is coming down. Anywho, and Nigel and I are both going to be attending David Phelps's concert in June. Yes, guys, Nigel's coming with me. I'm so excited because you've never been to see David. I mean, I've only seen him once, so. You know, and I'm just intrigued to see what he thinks. I know that he appreciates David Tennant and his voice and everything, but he's always sort of, it's not something he would put on. You know, he wouldn't put it on to listen to. It's just not his taste. And Nigel's quite hard to please, really. But this is like, I know that David is going to be probably doing a lot of songs from the classic album, his recent album or CD. I'm hoping punctuated with his other, you know, more classic songs that he's done from previous years. Otherwise there'll probably be a riot if he doesn't do them. Not from me, I don't care what he sings. it's just great. The venue is wonderful, really, really nice. It's really modern, yeah, that's the word. It's got, like, you know, all the lighting and, you know, like a proper, you know, it's meant to be a church. It's a church, but apparently that's kind of where they do concerts and what as well. So it's very professional. It's lovely. So I'm really excited. I really want to get a good seat, right near the front, preferably. And I'm pretty sure David would be okay with us doing videos and pictures and that, photos. So that's a good thing about Nigel coming, is that I can trust Nigel to film or take photos while I can just chill, you know, and listen to David. Because I remember on the one that I went to before, you know, he was like some distance away because there was like a kind of boggy kind of earth soil because it had been raining and whatever. So we couldn't go anywhere near. So I had the camera on like full zoom just to get like a pitch of him in the frame, his face, to see expressions and stuff like that. It was just awful. It really was on that side of it. I mean, apart from that, he sounded wonderful. And he is wonderful. So it'd be really nice for, you know, I was having to hold my arms up because he was at some distance and he was up quite, raised quite high. So my arms were like shaking, what with being nervous anyway, because, you know, it's my first concert to see David and I was all excited. But also, because I was holding the camera so long like that, my arms would like drop, because I'd be looking there. I'd keep the camera there, keep him in the frame as much as possible. And then I'd be looking there, you see. But then I'd look back and I'd go, oh, and I'm like, I've got my arms down. So it was all so annoying. Anyway, so it'd be really nice to have somebody else to worry about that. Because obviously, I want video and pictures because it's my memories, you know. And it's nice to share with other people that can't go to the concert. You know, because there's tons of other Phelps fans. I'm not the only one that would probably like to see what he looked like and the venue and hear all about it and hear some, you know, some songs. So there you go. I'm looking forward to that. We've booked ourselves into a nice hotel with a. Make me laugh the names that they give the rooms. Superior, like you got a double room, superior room, an executive room, a junior room, whatever that is. Anyway, so we're in superior. Oh dear. Didn't want to really go for the executives, there wasn't that much difference between them. And we thought we wouldn't do the double because we haven't been away to Ireland together before, so hey ho, pay a tiny bit more and do the. You know, the superior. Excuse me, my nose is itching again. Oh, I don't know what that's about. Anyhow, so we're both looking forward to that. And we booked the flights, that's done. So excited, guys. June can't come quick enough. I feel like I'm wishing my life away, which is not good. But I'm really, really excited to hear him sing those songs that I like. Hopefully covers them, the ones that I like. But it doesn't matter, as long as he sings, I don't care, you know. And hopefully I get to meet him. It'd be nice for Nigel to meet him too. That'd be really nice. Yeah. And, yeah. That's in June. Till then, got to put up with the snow. And work. Mind you, work ain't too bad lately, haven't said that. I think I kind of moan about it automatically without actually engaging my brain. No, work's really good concerning my back. You know, it's been a complete life change for me. I don't go home crippled now, you know. Before I could hardly walk. Like to the bus stop, I'd be almost in tears, you know. And you know, I don't dread every single shift. You know, I used to be in tears some mornings. I just didn't want to go in because I was just scared of the pain I was going to be in. Whereas now, I don't get that. I don't have that fear no more, and I can actually walk off the shop floor like a normal human being. rather than hobbling and. You know, I remember the pain so well when, at the end of my shift, and I'm just glad it's just a bit of a memory, and I just hope that they just leave me there. You know, the time goes fast when there's lots of customers, which I love. And I love the interaction with customers, I really do. I have, you know, you get your odd grumpies, but that's okay, you just treat them with respect and politely and professionally, and you know, that's all you need to do. But I love a little banter with the customers and helping them find, you know, things that maybe they wanted to order but couldn't order with us. And, you know, just meeting all these people, it's amazing. You know, it's just really nice. I have served somebody who's not famous, but they're titled. Won't say who, because of privacy, but you know, that's kind of a nice little perk of the job. You know, you just get to meet these interesting people and get to talk to them. It's really cool. Yeah, so I'm much happier, guys. Anyway, I better go because otherwise it'll be over 10 minutes, and then they'll think that the program, iMovie thing, would be freaking out on me. But I'll come back again. Take care, everybody, and. Yeah, let's hope it doesn't snow too much, otherwise I'll be snowed in. Take care and keep it real. Bye.